Hey, welcome back to Elden Ring, everybody's favorite game, everybody's favorite thing. Just came up with that, literally didn't even plan it. And it was absolutely beautiful. What is happening here? We have bad weather? Is this intentional that I can't see anything? I mean, I guess. We're gonna try. Oh, why am I rolling so heavy right now? Why am I heavy load? Oh, because I replaced... Hold on. Wait. No. Yes. I'm just ever so slightly over. This is 0.8, this is 0.9. Crazy. Crazy. Okay, let's go all to, we're done gear then. Just to give us a little bit of breathing room. Man, this is nuts. Like, what, like, is this like a... Why am I being punished? I do want to be going this way. Yeah, this is where this is where we came from. Do I not have a way around here? Maybe I don't right now. Okay, I feel like, yeah, okay. Maybe from here. Excuse me? Excuse me? I'm fighting the fog? This is an actual thing. Oh, it's a dragon. Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Okay. That's cool. Very cool. I was wondering what was going on. I do wish that the dragons here had individual move sets. Because once we kind of figure it out. Oh. Wow. Look at the damage there. They have different elements. Man, this guy's strong. Thank God for bleed. Get around this. Oh, yeah. Okay, so when he does that stomp, I need to just be out. Another bleed here. Oh, that's hitting? Why is that hitting? I said I wanted different. I'm kind of getting it. Cool that he was literally causing a storm. Lead and we're good, I think. Well, what's this? Okay. Give me the foggy breath. There it is. We're dealing, like, so little damage. This must be something to do with, like, he's... like buffing his armor or something with this frost. Stay away from this. Do you like how he's getting frostier? Okay, I do not want to fight you over there, but I will. Tickling. I could have went. I wasn't sure which move this was. We probably lost our bleed buildup. Thank you. I'm a little worried about fighting next to the ledge there. I'm gonna draw him out over here. Fire weapon be great right about now. Ooh, is that gonna hit me? Jeez. Almost went in. I'm probably killing this guy for the weather pattern alone. Up, buddy. Come on. Come on, breathe on me. Jeez. You've got to be really patient. Holy smokes. 100,000 souls? Okay. I mean, I'm sure people love the Dragon Hearts too, but for me, 100,000 souls is big. I lost about 30, I think. When he did that, when he does that big frost kind of charge up attack where he just hits the area around him. Pretty devastating. Okay, let's get rid of this. See if I can get over to 5 there. I will have edited that down pretty heavily, I think, because it's pretty much the same stuff over and over. It's like what the last two episodes have felt like, to be honest, with that boss fight whooping me. I might have to ride up from the left side, actually. There's some ruins there we should check. I'm really curious about all the, like, the trees and the, like, we've seen some flags and stuff in the past that are in this sort of ethereal form. Oh, look at this. It's a hard life out here. Watch the dragon's back. I didn't even see that bowl building before. Hold up. Okay. We're actually still very far. Lord Contenders Evergal. Okay, we need to find a, we need to find a resting spot first. There's one. Okay, this is actually the path, too, that we want to be on. So our FP is where we want it. I think we'll just go Vigor and Dexterity at this point. Probably get our ass punched in here. But maybe not. What does this say? Be wary of lightning. Try ranged battle? I mean, what am I gonna do? Kill him with 4 billion crossbow bolts? I don't think so. Oh, I kinda stagger him. I just need to get my... just need some stamina. Ouch. damn it. No! He heals too? Okay. Okay, that's interesting. I wonder how much healing he's got. Got me read like a book. Boy, I don't have any charges allocated. Totally doable, though. Totally doable. Oh, we have a stake here. That's nice. I wish those were a little bit more prominent. So you could just kind of know. It's a nice little surprise, but... I wouldn't mind reallocating some flasks for this fight so that I could have more of those strong attacks. Because I can catch them out. We're both kind of got, like, asshole moves. Ooh, nice. That was fancy. I'm giving my stagger attacks a little too much credit with him. But also, he does have, you know, blood, lightning, sword combo stuff. Just some practice. A little pick me up. Do one of these. Was like a weird delay taking that damage. Oh. What was that? What is... This is weird. Okay, so he's got little debris stuff around him. Uh-oh. That's the first time that's even hit us. I'm actually gonna try the... Rapira. If we can stagger him with this thing, I feel like he might not even be able to get out of it. Okay, that was mostly pretty good. Wow, he dodged that? Okay, so he has a slower little charge, or a faster charge-up attack. Uh-oh. Oh, no! I could have interrupted him there. Oh, look at the range! Oh shit. I gotta realize that's killing me too. Come on, bro. I'm gonna kill him by annoyance. Vikes, Dragon Bolt. Okay, we saw what that did. Fingerprint Helm. Oh, this could be good for us. Maybe. Man, this rapier. I think I'm underusing it. It's really good. That damage and the range. Okay, it's significantly worse. Worn by Vike, Knight of the Round Table, hold. Oh! Was he a guy that we've seen before in there? No other Tarnish was closer to the throne of the Elden Lord than Vike, but without announcement, Vike traveled far below the capital and was scorched by the flame of frenzy. Did he make his choice for the maiden, or did some other force lure him with suggestion? That's a good question. Okay. Okay. Everything's a boss now? Is that how this works? Crazy. So I know there's skill caps, leveling caps and stuff, and once you hit them there's like a diminishing return, but I don't know what the numbers are, but they are round, they are like, you know, on the tens I think. So okay, wow. This is ridiculous. Wow. Okay, I can't get up there, guys. We're gonna get destroyed by fire maidens. You know what? I gotta reallocate flasks here too before we go. Nice. Might be wise for us to try and take some of these out quietly. We've entered a power spike for Advent. Oh, see? Like, look at that. ...661 runes for each of these little mamas. Okay, and there's some big fatties as well. Be messy in here. Let's get Lutel out. Oh, he's a chucker.
Hmm.
thought maybe we might get him stunned there, but it's not meant to be. I think I'm losing Lutel. I'm getting out of range. Losing it. This area is absolutely demolishing me. I'm gonna get my souls. I'm gonna go into the castle. And not fight these guys. That seems reasonable. The Guardian's Garrison. Whoa. Could I horsey across that? Oh, no, I can't. Doesn't look like a jump I can make, so. Let's call in our buddy to help us clear. A nice little ladder here to somewhere. Can he climb stuff? I actually don't even know. Bye-bye. These guys can consistently get one hit on me. Huh. Fry rump. Offer seed. Jesus Christ. Dark. Wow. Oh yeah, you. Wow, he blocked all of that just straight up. Got him.
Oh no!
The damage is like really insane. One thing! Not get caught in here by Fireboy. Careful, buddy. Keep hammering. Thank you, friend. Holy smokes. One-eyed shield. Please be cool. It isn't. I mean, it is, but I need 36 strength. Yeah, that is really cool. Flame spit? That would be awesome. If it's as strong as it is on him, on me. Okay, this takes us to the outside. There's something up there. Butterflies. Just gotta make this trek again. What I'm hoping for is we can find a site of grace. Somewhere close by. Oh, he scared me. Giant's prayer book. This like to get more spells, probably. Yeah, new incantations. Giant flame, take the flame, fall upon him. That's probably incredibly strong. That's probably incredibly strong. We're gonna take this. It looks like the path. There's like a bridge, right? So we want to take that bridge from here. But I'm gonna go through on the horse. I'll see if I have enough runes to. Yeah. To get another level here. I'm just like, I'm shocked at how strong all of these things are. Every single thing is strong in here. Maybe if I had more of like a ranged magic build, that would help. Oh, this is like a, this is a chain or a spine? Don't think. Okay. There is a resting spot here. Oh, are these all frozen giants? And it's right next to our map. Very interesting spot to have this. Mountaintops of the Giants East. Ooh, hello. What's that? What is that? Everything's kind of leading us in this direction. The only thing that's out here that I wanted to maybe double back to would be this kind of fort. But now that I'm here, I'm wondering if we should just keep going. We can explore that later, because we definitely seem to be onto something big. Okay, guys, let's take a break here. When we come back, we continue through here. I presume this is ultimately where we want to get to and then get inside there. And I don't know how open this is going to be. It looks like we might be surrounded by mountains. And then there's two little bridge sections there that we can cross. We'll take a look. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will have edited a lot of that pretty heavily, but just know that it was very frustrating for me. Have a good one. Bye.